is near and closes in 45. Should have ate less. Recharging my shield. Don't worry about me.
Recharging my shield. Don't worry. No, I'm gonna die! Oh my god! She did just enough damage to me to where the ring killed me. Oh shit.
Now the game's really starting.
Someone's going for the gold. I like that.
45 seconds. Ring ain't far.
Did our third leave? Well, now he looks stupid because we survived.
Watch out. Competitor is close. Throwing a thermite.
Broken enemy shield. Reloading.
Oh shit.
I didn't know there was three, I'm sorry.
Were they just hiding over there? What?
Weenies. Why did it do that? Oh my god. Bro, he baited the shit out of us. Like, absolutely baited the shit out of us.
Keep eyes on the new kill leader.
We are inside the ring.
Bro, what the? That ult went crazy there. That was insane.
Yeah, let's get moving, dude. I haven't really been talking much this game. I've just been kind of, you know, chilling and not really commentating a lot. I've also been kind of like in my own head because I've been dealing with teammates leaving and stuff like that. So it's kind of hard for me to talk all the time when most of the stuff that I say just gets deleted. But I'll probably use up to this point.
I need shotgun ammo.
Shotgun ammo. Ain't got none, homie. Now we're kind of in a weird spot here. I honestly feel like we should rotate up there.
I think we should go there.
Shield's about to be here.
But I don't know, you know? It's kind of a... Like I said, it's weird. I don't know where any of the other teams are. I know there's probably a team above us. So, we just gotta be careful about what we do. Yeah, I think we should rotate to Zeus. That was a beam, bro. That was a beam. We gotta go. Let's go. That was really good. Play safe. GG's. Oh my god, dude. Oh man. We needed to move sooner, which is what I wanted to do, but the guys up top were just holding us out. There's not a lot I could have done there.